Today, we're going to be talking about how to find hidden apps in Android. Whether you're trying to find apps that your kids or partner have hidden from you, or you're just curious to see what's lurking on your phone, there are a few different ways to do it. The first way to find hidden apps is through the app drawer. Most Android phones have a built-in feature that allows you to hide apps from the app drawer. I have a Google Pixel 8, and my device does not have this feature. Also, there are too many models of devices, so I cannot show you this feature on your device. To access this feature on your device, try to find hidden apps on your launcher. You can find these options on the settings from the launcher. But how can you find hidden apps in Android on any device? You can also find hidden apps by going through the settings menu. To do this, follow these steps. Open the settings app. Tap apps or apps and notifications. Tap the three dots in the top right corner of the screen. Select Show All Apps or Show System. Here, you will see a list of all apps installed on your phone, including hidden apps. If you are unable to find hidden apps using the methods I showed you, you can try using a third-party app. There are a number of different apps available on the Google Play Store that can scan your phone for hidden apps. What are some of the best apps to find hidden software on your Android device? I'm going to share the top three apps that can help you find hidden apps on your Android device and then show you how you can use one. App Inspector. App Inspector empowers you to scrutinize the permissions granted to each app installed on your device. Gain insights into which apps can access your location, contacts, or sensitive data. Additionally, App Inspector tracks app usage patterns, revealing the apps that consume the most battery or data. This comprehensive analysis empowers you to make informed decisions about app usage and optimize your device's performance. Hidden Apps Finder. Hidden Apps Finder unveils apps that have been intentionally concealed from the app drawer or launcher. This could include bloatware pre-installed by the device manufacturer or malicious apps attempting to evade detection. By unearthing these hidden apps, you can take appropriate action, such as uninstalling them to protect your privacy and security. System App Remover. System App Remover grants you the ability to uninstall or disable system apps that may be consuming excessive resources or posing security risks. While some system apps are essential for device functionality, others may be non-essential and can be safely removed without impacting your device's core operations. System App Remover provides the power to customize your Android experience and optimize its performance. But how can you use one of these apps? We will install App Inspector. App Inspector is a versatile Android app that provides users with in-depth information about the apps installed on their devices. It empowers users to scrutinize app permissions, monitor app usage patterns, and gain valuable insights into the inner workings of their apps. This comprehensive guide will walk you through the process of installing and utilizing App Inspector to enhance your Android experience. Launch the Google Play Store, your trusted app marketplace. In the search bar, type App Inspector and tap on the app's icon. Tap on the Install button to initiate the installation process. Once the installation is complete, tap on the Open button to launch App Inspector. Upon launching App Inspector, you'll be greeted with a user-friendly interface that seamlessly guides you through its various features. You will be able to see all of your apps, including hidden ones. Please be aware that some apps may look fishy, but they are actually Android apps that run in the background. So before you delete any of the apps, please check on the internet if that is not one of the core Android apps. What to do if you find hidden apps? If you find hidden apps on your phone that you do not recognize, it is best to uninstall them immediately. These apps may be malware or spyware that could harm your device or steal your personal information. Finding hidden apps on Android can be a bit of a challenge, but it is possible with a little effort. By following the tips in this video, you should be able to find any hidden apps that are lurking on your phone. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials and tips.